What's up, guys? It is Swiss Evolution and Royal Viper here, and today we are playing Ark. This is episode 3. If you didn't see the other two episodes, go check them out. They'll be on my channel. And if you want to see Royal Viper's perspective of this episode, check it out. Yeah, I'm just gonna call you Viper because I don't feel like to call you Royal Viper.
I know. That's fine.
Are you trying to break this rock so I fall?
No, I'm getting some flint.
Alright, so the goal today is to level up, and once I level up, so then I can get these wooden foundations and make our house actually wooden.
Dude. Yeah, because we're trash.
So, let's take on this trike. Is it stuck? Please tell me it's stuck.
Well, we're gonna find out.
Okay, it's not stuck. It's a level 2. Yes, it is. It's stuck. It's definitely stuck.
Knockback is real.
Ow!
Ow.
Ow, this thing
Don't
hurts.
Hit the tree.
I'll hit the tree if I want to hit the tree. I think we killed it. Yeah! We killed it already.
Get all that hind.
Alright, yeah. You pick up the hind so then we can make another bed, which will help me level up as well. So this is the goal today, is just to level up the hind?
Yes.
I need 40 hind.
I think we have like 32.
All right. Here, come this way. Let's go kill stuff over here.
I don't put this in the house.
Well, you better hurry up before it starts lagging you.
I never actually had it teleport me before.
You never did?
I got 8 metal in there.
You're about to have one now.
All right, I'll wait then.
Oh yeah, you did. You got teleported and when I died the first episode.
Yeah, but I didn't like see
it. Ooh, there's another trike.
Oh, it just turned red.
It's level 2 again.
Me towards you.
Did not teleport you yet?
It doesn't like I leveled up. Alright, it doesn't like teleport me all the way like to you. It kinda just puts me towards you.
Okay, I am killing this trike. Should I level up? Wait, what'd you say?
I unlocked the water skin, and I have 6 more.
I
unlocked the standing torch.
Alright, let me get the hind from it.
Alright, I'll actually get the narcotics, because last time I got the standing torches. And, also, if we say, like, last time, that we were playing on, like, by ourselves, kind of, getting used to the game, and we're trying to like basically do the opposite, like learn the opposite, so we get the both kind of just see new things instead of building. Because I built the house last time, which was beautiful.
Yo, Caleb, I'm gonna need some backup. I got like 3 ugly things on me. I got 4 ugly things on me. No, 3 ugly things.
No. I got you.
I'm gonna need some backup sauce. I leveled up!
Yes!
The level up grind. Oh, there's one running over here. Where is you going, mate?
I'm getting all the hinds, even though you only get like. Aww. Oh, that one gave me.
My spear broke. But all 3 of my spears broke. Yeah, die.
Eat these stim berries. Your stamina goes up.
Oh, yeah.
Massively.
Wait, you got any meat on you?
Yes, I do, by the way.
Okay, can I have some? Ow. I should back up. My health is mad low.
Okay.
It's all good. It's all good.
I'll give you some.
Ooh, there's another one of these ugly things.
Here, behind you, there'll be 6 cookies because I only have 12.
You only have 12.
Yes, you get 6 and I get 6. Deal with it.
Yeah, but you said you only have 12. You act like you have like only a little bit of food. That's a good amount.
Shut up.
Don't tell me to shut up. This is my video.
I just did. It's both of ours.
No, it's not. Alright. Yeah, sorry for my other videos that I was so quiet because I realized I had to turn up my commentary thing and I had to turn up the volume of the recording, and I had to move my mic a lot closer. So hopefully it's good now, because it was fine on the computer, but then once you watch it on your
like
phone.
His other videos, like, just go watch his videos like 2 months ago.
Hey,
it's
shut
kinda
up,
like
shut up,
you get triggered right as you the intro. It's like, I don't know. I can't explain it.
Yeah, you better not explain it. And so
him.
Yeah. Oh my god, I just saw a shadow of you, and it looked like you were like high up in the air. Where are you?
I jumped.
Oh, there you are. Okay. Yeah. So hopefully it's fine now. It should be. And if it's not,
I got all the.
Well.
I actually need to make the hide. All right, I'm gonna make us some.
I just need thatch and wood. Do we have that?
There's some wood in the fire if you need.
You just picked up all the wood.
I have 15 water skins. I don't have any.
It just looked like you picked it all up. Okay, I made another bed. All right, so now I'm gonna make the floor of.
You can make three if you really want to.
Eh, we'll make that. We'll make a third one later.
Right here, I dropped your water skin.
There we
go.
Yeah,
we got all these chests over here that kind of organize.
Cool,
this is stone stuff. All
right, so now I'm going to make the floor out of wood. Oh my god, I can't even get to the water skin. So the things I'm going to need for the floor is wood, thatch, and fiber.
All right, we have a decent amount of fiber. And I guess let's just both work on the wood.
Yeah, because we're going to need...
We need 9 times, like, 80. So we need 570 wood.
We need 570
Math.
Wood.
No, 560 wood, actually.
God, that's crazy.
I mean, it's actually not that bad, because 3 trees just gave me, like, 60. So.
I just got 48 wood from one tree.
How about this? You want to do what we did on our last world, where you stood there and I just keep giving you wood?
Sure.
Do you have fiber?
Do I have fiber on me? Not that much, but I can make some floors. I only made one.
Let me go grab some.
I can't move at all.
You have a ton.
Yeah, I just need some more fiber to make more floors. Alright, so we need 9 floors. I made one already.
Okay, here I got like, I don't know, 158 fiber. Can you grab that or no?
No. There we go. Alright, I made 2 more. I just need some more wood. Mainly it's wood. Yeah, I can make 2 more floors with the thatch. I just need more wood. I can move.
I'll get wood. Basically, all you ever need is freaking wood and fiber. Thatch is really easy, though. 1 flint. Right, now I got 2. It's crap.
I just have
I'm almost full on weight. I'm
gonna
wait, but I can. Here, come back this way, like where you just were, because I have a ton of wood.
What should we name this video? Upgrading our house? I don't know, something like that.
Here you go.
Alright.
How many can you make?
I can make 2 more, so in total I have 5.
One more. Just can you come over here towards these trees?
Yeah.
I want to hit the Bronto.
Yeah, I'm like right behind you. I'm
gonna keep mine.
Alright, let me see what I need for the next ones.
Probably yeah, just wood.
Yeah, wood, but we're gonna need some thatch too, so I'll grab that.
Here you go.
I can't. Okay, never mind. Okay, I made one more, so I need to make three more.
This is a process that is not that much fun.
I know. It's just that, like, doing all this gets mad boring. Mad fast.
Yeah, but after you're done, the this house helps you here. Cool. Turn around. And you get levels. You have to do the walls if you... You unlock that? Yeah, you
no,
can have
I'm,
that too.
I'm really close to unlocking it, though. I made one more. So in total, we have 7. Need 2 more.
2 more, yeah.
Had a little bit of lag there, but that's all good. We're just destroying all these trees.
I know.
Alright, I can barely
move. We have to do.
I made one more.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna throw up. Yeah.
I have made all 9.
Alright, let's go back.
Yeah, let's go back.
Throw the spear at the trike.
All my spears broke. Can you actually make me one?
Yeah, you place those down and I'll make you.
I'm pretty sure I'm going the right way. Wood. Yeah, because there's a bronto right there. Oh, do you actually need wood?
Oh my, I'm getting nothing from these trees right there.
We always need wood.
I don't know why it does that sometimes.
Always need wood, fiber. Yeah, those are the 2 main things. Yeah, flint for arrows once we get
it's
later.
It's just for arrows, basically.
Yeah, once we get the bow.
15. We'll be there soon.
Oh, this is trippy. I don't want to place these wrong, but I feel like I will.
Go inside. It's a lot easier.
You can't see it. Okay, there we go. Now I can, because I placed the first 3. Bang, 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 bang. My house is looking a lot better. Bang. All right. The floors are all done. Now we just need to do the walls and the roof. I'm really close to leveling up.
Do you need fiber for that, or do you need...
What shall I make? What shall I make until then? I'll fix up these 2 because they're like a halfway.
Alright, your spears are in the last chest.
Last chest? Alright, cool. You want me to make another bed?
I don't know. I don't think so. Because 2's perfectly fine.
True. Because if you wanted me to, because I could.
Now what should we do?
I'm gonna put these narco berries in the mortal pedestal just for if we really wanna make if we really wanna make narcotics early.
I didn't learn them yet, but
oh, you didn't? I just still have the stuff.
Level 7. So are you? We're both level 7. Alright, I feel like I want to team something. I don't know why.
Next episode, we'll team something.
Yeah. Alright, I don't know what we should do now.
I'm so close to leveling up.
What did I unlock?
I need like 6
I did unlock
more.
That
I need like, I need 5 more XP and I level up.
We got 2 narcotics in there. I need a little bit of XP. Might as well just grab that.
I'm just gonna grab some flint. just for later on use.
So this is the process of trying to level up.
I know, it's annoying. You have to grind.
Yeah. Work out with Ark.
Yeah, yeah, but found one metal.
Very, very slow. Only in the early stages normally though. At the end, and like in the middle, normally it's like a blast, and then at the end it's pretty good.
Yeah, in the middle you just start destroying things. You like one shot Dilos with a bow. It's fun. And like Dodos, you just shoot them in the head and just like bang, they're dead. I can't find any stem berries. I'm trying to get my stamina up.
Did you take all the ones from the...
I leveled up. Did I take all of the ones from where?
Chest, like the middle chest in our house. Very chest.
No, I didn't take any from there. Alright, so I unlocked the
wall. I don't know if I explained this, but my videos kind of got, like, screwed up the first two episodes. So if you want to see how we got, like, this far, just go check it out on Venom Gaming channel or Mar.
Venom Gaming?
Oh my god.
Twist Evolution.
Yeah, like that was his old name on his channel, so that's why I'm getting...
I mean, even if you search at Venom Gaming, it'll show up, but it'll show up as Twist Evolution.
Yeah, and they'll probably still get confused.
Alright, I need to get some more wood to make the walls.
Guess I'll get wood now. I have 300 thatch, so we're good on thatch.
Because we're gonna need a
I am so
ton.
Close to leveling up.
A ton
269.9 out of 270. There we go. I leveled up. Alright. I think it's 60 wood per wall.
No, it's 40.
I don't know about that. I think that's...
It's 40,
I'm pretty
sure.
Oh, it's 40. Oh, that's a lot.
Yeah, it's 40.
Alright. I think I'm actually gonna save some of my points till we get to the... thing here. Like, level 10. Because I'm level 8. Save my points.
Alright, so I already made
two
walls.
I could
walls.
Get standing torches, but I don't think we need them.
Standing torches? Yeah, we didn't really use them unless if we went on the raft.
Yeah,
that is a glitch tree.
Very helpful.
That
yeah,
is also
there's
a
two right
tree.
There. I'm slowly running towards you.
Drop some stuff down. Oh god. I made two more walls, so in total I have 4.
We need 24.
Did you say we need 24?
Yeah, I mean it's 12 per 3 here, 3 here, 3 here, 3.
Oh
second
god.
Layer.
Alright, I'm gonna start placing these down.
It's not that hard actually, like, it sounds a lot harder than it is. Oh my god.
Did I just screw up?
Wasted a wall. Can't even grab that.
Oh my god.
Here, get on my head. You can jump on my head. Probably
you know what, we got turtles for a reason.
I don't think they can't jump up there either.
No, you just move them. Here, watch.
Oh, then jump on the door. Yeah. I'll leave mine there, I guess.
What?
Hello?
Turtle,
so stupid.
Turtle?
Come on, Joel. Follow Joel.
Joel. How did I do that?
Oh no, I guess you just... Yeah, right there. That's what...
Then go dink. Then you go... Hold on. You first go dink. Oh, watch out! No, no, no. There you go, I was gonna
right
say
here.
Jump out there.
Here's some more. This.
Put it in my turtle, okay.
Shooting rocks.
Alright.
I'm gonna go get more wood.
I'm gonna hopefully place these the right way. Oh yeah, I get some more wood and fiber back every time I place a wall down because of the old thatch walls. I need some more wood.
So if you wreck about 30 thatch walls, you'll get one wood wall thing.
I know.
Alright. Wrecking a bunch of trees, it's kind of hard to find them now.
I know, because we just like
you. Remember our last world, like no trees would come back?
No trees, no bushes. Oh my god. That was a struggle. Ow.
Sorry, over here there's
I really have to take off the friendly fire thing.
We'll go over to this side. In the strike, next episode. Alright,
Alright, so I have three more walls. I'll go place them down. Yeah, we could probably tame the strike next episode or something like that. It's a level 4. Tell me if I'm getting too far away from you.
I think it's like a 200 meter thing. That's when it starts to...
I'm pretty sure it's like 250, and then it teleports you. I'm 250 meters away from you.
But I don't know how much it is for, like, yellow.
No clue. Alright. So we got, like, the front already done. Front's looking nice. Except the fact that the roof is still like that. And the door is still thatched, but still looking nice.
Alright, I got you a ton of wood. Are you inside?
I'm outside. Why'd I just switch that with my stone hatchet?
Behind you there is 112 wood, so you should be able to make, like...
There's 112 wood. I can make three more, well, maybe more, because I can't reach that. Yeah, I can make only three. Let's place these down.
Keep hitting these, like, fake trees. Let's see if you can you even knock these down.
This is actually going pretty fast.
Hope you can't knock them down.
I just need
wood. You have to go this way.
We're kind of low on fiber. No, we're not. We're pretty good. Because I only need 7 per thing. Oh, I see a tree. We're starting to move away further and further from our house just to get wood.
Get trees, man.
Which is not good. Hey, that rhymed.
This diablo's stuck.
This trike is stuck up here.
I have a question. Don't worry, are you killing it?
What, the trike?
Alright, I think we should tame these two up here. No, the one down there and the one up here.
Next episode.
Yeah.
We've been recording for 23 minutes.
Alright, I guess, do you want to try to get them done real quick?
Yeah, let's see if we can. Here, give me some of the wood that you have.
Alright. Some of the wood, which took
120. No. Okay, good. Wait. Okay, got it. I can make 3 more, so in total I have 5. I'm going to go place those down.
Actually, we're not that far.
Yeah, we're not all that far from home, but, like, we're slowly and slowly getting further and further every time.
Yeah. We have basically have, like, one side, like, 2 sides done.
Basically, we have 2 sides done, the front and the right side, or if you look at it this way, the left side.
Getting there. Alright, I'm gonna go get more wood. Yeah, how about this? Let's count them.
We need 8 more walls.
Not that bad. So we need 4 times 8, 24, 240 wood. So let's just each get 120.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll give mine to you.
Yeah. I'm actually pretty close to leveling up again. I'm kinda close, not all the way, but
Wait, don't hit the strike.
Yeah, I'm down here and doing it. I'm getting wood down here.
I just got 60 wood from one tree.
Crazy.
I have 128 wood.
I have 116. I already made two walls. I need two more.
Wait, no, I'm stupid. 4 times 8 is 32. I need 320 wood.
I made it. No, I didn't. I lied.
How much
I
have
6 wood. I mean 6 walls. 6 wood.
Alright, so I got you. I got it all right here.
Which is 80 wood.
50 right there. Oh, you just wait from it.
No, I need... It's lagging. Okay, there we go. Hold on, I need to pick up some fiber.
Here, I'm throwing this wood right in front of you. Take it. Right next to you.
Oh, there it is.
Alright, I'll get the wood. So I need, like, a little bit more. Because I gave you, like, around 50. So I need, like...
No, you're gonna need... I have 13, and I need 40.
I got you. Right here.
There you are. There we go. That should be enough. Yes. There we go. We have completed the house. All right. Now, hopefully, I won't place these wrong.
Stuff
and then
you
we
unlocked.
Completed the house.
Yeah. Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully.
If we do, we got 40 wood in the fire, so... Yeah, I have 34 meat. Do you want some?
Sure.
There you go. On the floor.
Alright, darn it. Oh my god, I almost placed that wrong because it showed green and I clicked RT and then the green disappeared and I was like, oh no. There we go. The house is complete so far. Alright.
I'm gonna end the episode here.
Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed that gameplay. Like, comment, subscribe. Check out Royal Venom of Royal Viper. My bad. Royal Viper's channel. Link will be in the description below. And this episode, we literally just made the house and leveled up. I mean, not really made the house, but upgraded the house. Next episode, we'll probably tame a trike, something like that. And if you guys hope you guys enjoyed that gameplay, like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys all later. Peace.
See ya.